friends, I have a video for you guys today. So this is a quick video. This is from Ali Pearl. This is their deep wave hair. They sent me 3 bundles and a 6x6 matching closure. It came with hair care instructions, but you know me, I say wash your hair however you want to wash it, but make sure you use your deep conditioning silicone mix to make sure your hair lasts long and it thrives and it shines and it is not tangly, okay? So this is what my wig looks like. This is transparent lace, and a lot of companies have been sending out transparent lace lately, and I'm all here for it because transparent lace actually looks better on the skin, even though it's ashy right now. It looks better on the skin versus that light brown or the medium brown lace. So I would definitely suggest that, you know, darker complexion women get transparent lace and then tint it to your skin tone, because the lace is just, I feel like it's a better quality. So I am going to take my Next to Nothing foundation from MAC. It is a lightweight foundation, and I am going to use my beauty blender that is wet, and I'm just going to stipple a little bit of that foundation on the lace. I don't want it too cakey. It is a lightweight foundation, so it's not going to be cakey on it. So if you want to do this method instead of tinting it, definitely find a lightweight foundation. I'm gonna mix my got to be glue and the free spray together to make my sticky paste, and I'm just gonna spray a little bit of free spray after I apply it thinly. You don't want to apply it thick, and I am gonna blow dry it until it's completely dry. Once it's completely dry, I'm gonna cut off the end seams to the closure. Doing this right here is just gonna allow your closure to lay flat and give the illusion of being a frontal instead of a closure. So you definitely wanna do the step. It is not mandatory, but I will highly suggest that you do the step, especially if you want your closure to lay flat against your face, okay? So you wanna cut that off, and then you wanna go through and cut off the excess lace. Now that I have my closure situated on my hair, I'm going to give myself a little bit of baby hairs, and I'm going to mold my sideburns down, and I'm also going to give myself a little bit of baby hairs on the front of the hairline just to give a little bit more of a realistic look to it. Like you guys know, in my previous videos, I said I don't really like, you know, super molded down baby hairs or, you know, super neat baby hairs. I like it to look a little bit of frazzle dazzle, frizzy a little bit, because it just looks more natural to me. Now, you don't have to wear your hairline like me, but I like how my hairline be looking, so I'm just gonna say that. But I'm gonna use my baby hair brush and a little bit of the Got to Be gel in the black tube, not a lot, just a little bit. So I wanted to make sure that my parting was, you know, nice and straight, and I was looking to see if I could see the knots, and I did. So what I did was took some of my concealer from Tarte Shea Tape in the color Deep, and I put a little bit in the parting area just to conceal those knots, so nobody would see them if they were standing above me. Like I'm kind of short, so people can look down and see my, you know, my hair. So I just wanted to make sure that it was looking decent. All right, so I'm gonna take my Cantu Wave and Curl Whip, and I'm gonna put that on my top of my hair because it is kind of like, it's not laying as flat as I wanted to, and I'm gonna apply a generous amount of that on there, and I'm gonna spray my hair with some water. I am also gonna spray my hairline with the Got to Be free spray just to make sure that I don't have any lifting in any of the areas. And after I do that, I'm gonna wrap my hair, the front of my hair, down with my scarf and let it sit for about 15 minutes so it can kind of air dry, but it'll like, you know, flatten the top of my hair down. And after that, I'll have a seamless, flawless install. I will leave all the details to everything that I use down in the description bar. And if you guys have any questions or concerns, feel free to leave them down in the comment section. I will be down there, like per usual, answering comments. And, you know, we can have little conversations or whatnot. All right. Until next time. Bye, best friends.